Okay, dragons, let's learn how to play chess. Let's start with the pawn. It's the weakest piece, but it's good for blocking the other pieces. It moves forward in a straight line. It moves one place at a time, except its first turn where it can move two places. And it then moves diagonally when it's taking another piece. Stay tuned for more tips on how to play chess right here at the Puppet Hideaway.